Hey everybody, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Adventures by Troy and Company. I'm Troy, and on this channel we talk about everything outdoor oriented, including hiking, running, mountain biking, target shooting, and camping, and also firearms. So let's get into it right now with a micro review of the CZ-527 chambered in 7.62x39. A really classic rifle, hunting rifle look with a Turkish walnut stock made by CZ, that Czechoslovakian company that makes some really accurate firearms that are super high quality. Let's quickly go over the rifle. So here again, Turkish walnut stock, which is really nice. It's got a rubber butt pad to absorb the recoil of the 7.62x39 round. Of course, there's not a lot of recoil in this center fire round, but there it is right there. And that's using the AK-47 platform. If you go forward on the stock, you can see we have the bolt here, and it's a micro Mauser bolt. Make sure the gun is clear. And it's a really short throw, very smooth, and a very dependable system that extracts the spent round really quickly. So that's very nice for that dependability. So let's put that down. All right, let's look at the trigger. The trigger is a set trigger, a really unique feature that I really like for target shooting. And let's show you how this works. So I'm a lefty. So first of all, the gun really shoulders well. I love how it shoulders. So let's just pop, get the trigger ready, and let's weigh it. Let's see what the break point is, how many pounds it breaks at. So this is a normal trigger without setting it. So just over 3 pounds, 3.25. This time, I'm gonna set it. You set it by pushing it forward like that. And this is great for target shooting, because let's look at how light this trigger is. Wow. It breaks at just over a pound, just over a pound. So really a lightweight trigger, and great for target shooting. So you move further down the stock, you have a 5-round detachable magazine. You can see that. Easy to pop in there, boom, and you're ready to go. Barrels 18 inches. You have your iron sights, really easy target acquisition with these sights, and the front sight has the hood to cut down on glare with that front sight. Overall, I really like this rifle for target shooting. If you're a hunter, it's good for medium range, mid-range hunting. They say out to about 200 yards, depending on the kind of game you're hunting for. But just a really classic rifle for your collection. Just has that classic European styling with that Turkish walnut stock. It's lightweight, it's easy to carry around, and kind of, it's fun to carry around. It's only about 6 pounds, which is a super lightweight rifle for all the power this rifle carries with it. So just overall, a really nice rifle, and you should check out more information on this. And again, we're gonna take it out to the range for some accuracy testing with some different loads in the future. So be sure to check back for that. So I hope you enjoy that really quick review of the CZ-527 7.62x39. If you did, please subscribe and like and comment. Let's hear your experience with this and other CZ rifles. And again, please make sure you subscribe. And until next time, enjoy your adventure.